You gave yourselves to each other for life. You promised to be true and faithful, to support and cherish each other until death part you, that your years together may be the living out in love of the vows you made. The love of man and woman is made holy in the sacrament of marriage.
Una sa lahat, nagpapasalamat ako dahil sa Diyos at dahil sa inabot namin ng 40 years kaming magkasama. Parang wala yung tago yung isa, balik, parang walang ganun kaming na experience. So itong 40 years namin pagsasama, very solid ito. Kumbaga sa ano, pwede ko nagtawagin tungkol mo. Kasi ahantayin ko yung, gusto ko sana umabot kami sa 75 years, another celebration. This. Pero take note, 102, pinito ko, parang 102 na ako noon. Sino kaya sa mga anak ko ang kaakay sa akin pagpunta sa altar? Apo na siguro.
Of course, I'd like to thank God for giving us this opportunity na nakapag-mass kami after 2 years ng live. Kasi lagi ako, Father, online every day. Tsaka pag Sunday, 10 o'clock with Father Jenny. Thank you, everyone. And thank you, Lord, dahil kahit paano nakaraos kami mag-asawa. Of course, with the help of Father Owie and Father Caloy, you make this event a very, very memorable one, Father. Thank you so much.
Do you continue to take each other as husband and wife and promise to love each other truly, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, till death do you part?
I do.
God has joined together, man must not separate. Amen.